it's called the Kayla Collection. We feature bandage dresses, we do swimsuits, we have shoes, and we have accessories as well.
Awesome. I saw that and I was like, dang, I need to get me some of that stuff. All right, so what inspired you to create this line?
I've always figured that girls have the desire to go out, but they can never really find what it is they want to wear. And, you know, for the upper class person that's really trying to find something that not everybody else has, that's what I wanted to just make sure that everybody that has that desire has somewhere to shop.
What makes your clothing and your accessories and everything you sell unique from any other designers out there?
Well, I think that my own personal twist on everything, I make sure that everything that I have is top quality. I make sure that it's not something that you're going to sit down in the club and it's going to rip on you. And I also make sure that it's definitely fashion forward, that it's not just for one person. It's people with different tastes, different colors, different styles, different lengths. It can be the businesswoman or it could be the girl that's just trying to go to the club. So it just us for everybody.
Awesome. So where can we find your pieces at?
It's at www.thekaylacollection, that's K-A-L-A, and collection spelled with a K.
Awesome. Well, thank you so much. I enjoyed your show, and good luck.
Thank you so much.